Oh. Okay. Sweet. Wasn't expecting that. This is what happens when you start a game without like checking anything on it. You just Smash Brothers has unlocked something. You're like, whoa. Welcome to Persona 5 Strikers. I bought this game physically, which means I couldn't do the... Which means I, was gonna have to wait for its proper release. However, I got a call yesterday from GameStop, and they're like, hey, our warehouse is in Texas. We can't guarantee it's gonna be here on time. To which I went, oh yeah, yeah, you know, that's understandable. So I bought it digitally, too. Oh no, sorry, we're doing English. Normal. Yes, sure. Ooh, let's bump the speed up. What? Been starting a new game? What the fuck? Whatever. So, I like the Persona 5, obviously. It was the game I spent the longest playing it last year. So, let's get on to the sequel. Allows you to experience English in... Let's do English. Yes! Okay, I'm not using any of those. I'm not using any of that. I'm not using any of that. I guess I kind of have to use that. Or, no, I've played a game before where I wouldn't... I had the original 10,000, I just wouldn't... Or some shit like that, and I wouldn't use it. But, oh my god, game. Baron Karen, motherfucker. Anyways. Let us see what this game is like. I like the Dynasty Warrior types of games, so. Yeah, it should buoy you. Careful, Joker. We got one coming up. Oh. That's a helicopter with a Gatling gun. That's a helicopter shadow with a Gatling gun. Too bad I'm awesome. Why did it explode? Turning the lights off. Okay. Ooh, senses. Nice. This is so fucking cool. Okay, Showtimes are like the awesome ass specials. Show's over? Nice. Assholes are just throwing my phone around. It's so cool. Hey, it's been a while. It feels like that because you already forgot to text to reply to our text. Wow. Really, I mean, just got stuff, a lot of stuff to do. Suppose it's been a little while for me too, hasn't it? For me as well. I had no money, so I lost service. God damn it. Been a long time since. I wonder if they like amplified the like kind of like what people memed about Persona 5, like fucking Fox not having any goddamn money. It's been a long time since we last saw each other. It's quite late though. Shouldn't we all be studying for finals? Shouldn't you all be studying for finals? Nah, I'm fine. I'm like Ryuji. Stops up, I'm already dead. Anyway, here's what I really wanted to say. Since it's almost summer vacation, why don't we get together? Not a bad idea. Yeah, you guys want to go on a trip? That sounds like fun. Perhaps Kyoto, that would be a nice place for vacation. No way, Kyoto trips are for high schoolers. You are a high schooler. Sweet, we should get together somewhere and plan this out. Where at? Where else? Let's meet at the hideout. Roger that, leader. Yeah, with. The fuck else are we gonna meet? A certain police department meeting room.
And next on the agenda is the series of incidents involving unusual behavior in public.
Okay. Bearded man, I wonder if he's gonna be a main character.
First, we have the Vice Minister of Finance. As you're all aware, he had some sort of episode during a diet session Q&A and abruptly confessed to document tampering.
Astute woman.
Soon after that, three Sapporo Central Councilmen confessed to bribery and publicly resigned. Next, the well-known author Mr. S. He held a press conference and announced he was retiring from writing, returning his book's awards, and deeming his body of work.
The fuck?
Then, a newscaster suddenly got down on one knee, confessed his love for his co-anchor on live TV, proposed to her. Lastly, the Director General of Criminal Affairs unexpectedly stripped off his clothing and ran around HQ until successfully.
Nice!
Something amusing to you, Inspector Hall? Yeah.
No. Excuse me. The vast majority of these cases have been interpreted as nothing more than bizarre outbursts. But time and again, every instance involves a sudden change in personality. Furthermore,
none of the individuals involved had any known psychological issues before their incidents. Therefore, we can surmise that these cases are the result of an external influence.
Aren't these just coincidences? Are you really implying someone out there is using mind control?
The cases I listed are only a small sample of this behavior, which appears to be happening across the entire...
Okay.
Sounds like the Phantom Thieves to me.
Would make sense.
I want silence. Proceed with the report.
Thank you, Commissioner Kaburagi. As you've realized, or at least as one of you realized, these cases are very reminiscent of last year's change of heart epidemic. The top brass have concluded that this is indeed the work of the Phantom Thieves.
We retired.
What? What evidence is there? No one's even established a pattern.
And we don't have any sort of motive. So far, doing it for kicks is the only thing that'd explain it.
You will investigate each of these incidents yourselves. As quickly as possible.
Also, they need to send out MOs, and we haven't done that.
What I expect from each of you are two things. One, to assemble enough evidence for a successful case. Two, to do so as quickly as humanly possible. The higher-ups are hell-bent on closing this case. I do not know why. It does not matter. All that matters is producing results. Your suspect is the leader of the Phantom...
Ain't I dead?
Show me a thorough investigation of his entire life.
So, the Phantom Thieves rise again.
Oh, wait, yeah, we admitted I'm not dead. How the f- Oh, right, and it's a police investigation, so they would have the report.
It's been a while since we wrote this to Young and Jaya, huh?
That's how you say that? Confession of document tampering, the we just already read that. Member of the vice president, court got leading IT company, MedEase, report record first quarter profits. Earnings are exploding late, largely due to the new virtual assistant, which, if the stocks are any indication, is gaining fans fast. This is gonna be awesome. And there's that good song, Beneath the Mask.
Finally made it.
Such a chill song. I hear some shit. Young and Jaya, I literally just heard it. We may have gone, for only a half year, but it sure brings back memories. Okay, let's get to LeBlanc. Post haste, I wonder what the chief's getting along. Important location, yep, progress the story, head towards there. But first... I remember time. Oh, fuck. I have 5,000 yen? Map. Looks like things have changed much. Alright, let's go. Yeah, no shit. Things haven't changed much. It's been half a year. Do you expect the fucking place to get remodeled? Why isn't this bitch open? No wonder you never have any- Hey, it's the... painting. Fuck! Boss is gonna kill us, we need to clean up!
It's been a while.
Did you get taller? Looks like you've been doing fine. You too, Morgana.
Kitty! What are you doing? July. What are you doing July of the original?
Boy, were you surprised. You guys did all that for us? Talk about a great
update Royal so we can use these outfits in the game.
We hadn't seen you in so long, we knew we had to do something. I think that the best way to get you was to have Boss let us in early.
Well, you're looking sharp.
Isn't June when you, or isn't July when you do, Futaba's Palace? Did you get even older? Can be such a fucking prick.
Not too bad. I'm sure you all have plenty of catching up to do. But I gotta open up soon. Go ahead and take it upstairs. After all, it's your room. Have a good time.
Hell yeah. Don't worry, it's about how the fuck do you get peace and quiet with Futaba? What an asshole! Makoto's gonna beat their asses. No, also, she wasn't there for that.
So is college life all it's cracked up?
No.
Yes, it's going well. I've been using the time to take care of the core curriculum. I've been busy too, but it's also a lot of fun. For example, I've learned how to selectively breed certain vegetables.
Fuck yeah.
Oh, yielded any results yet? Boy, that got
hit. Yeah, it's food. Man's poor shit. That makes sense.
Praise me more. Keep it coming.
Well, how about you then? You're the one we're most curious about. You doing okay back home?
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
Well, that's a relief. Even though you seem like you'd be fine no matter where you ended up.
Well, I've been getting by too. Now you around, it's sort of like stuff is just kind of...
Is it without me around or without all the supernatural shit we did?
Of course, he's our leader. It's only natural. That's right.
Once a phantom thief, always a phantom thief.
Oh, you're gonna regret that in about 10 minutes. College is a fucking scam! Nope. Okay. There's like, we'll be fine.
Sounds fun. You can leave the firewood chopping to me.
Of course. How do you know?
It does sound rather fitting for the summer. I like the idea, but we'll need an awful lot of vegetables to balance it out.
The barbecue is one of the few things in this world that can pull me away from art. Our history's treasures can wait.
Is it a barbecue or just food in general?
You sure your priorities are solid there enough?
Yes. Siri.
The virtual assistant Emma. You haven't heard of it yet?
Oh, I think I have. It knows like basically everything and does all sorts of stuff for you, right?
Oh, yeah. It's got this eye that thinks for it. Right?
What?
I think you mean AI,
oh. I was fucking confused. Neat.
I remember seeing a demo of one on TV the other day. They were showing off its functions and talking about how it's the next big thing.
Yep, that's it, all right. Pretty solid tech, considering it's roughly 1,000 times smarter than...
Well, that's not hard.
Shut up! You sound kind of cool, though. Maybe they tell us where all the best rocket shops are.
Yeah, you should all download it. I'm telling you, it's the bee's knees.
I suppose it'd at least be handy if we ran into any trouble while camping.
That's a good idea. Why don't you get it too?
Neat.
Hello, this is Emma. I'm pleased to meet you. Please provide me your name.
Enter your name. Fuck, I'll just do, I think these are both his first names. I just went through all this. Fuck. Oh, what? Merciful isn't... Neat.
I sent you all friend requests. Please don't call them off.
Displaying recommended camping items. So Emma came up with all that?
Impressive, no? And it's not just random junk for sale either. It takes into account the season, the weather, your personal profile, and even your location for all its recommendations.
Should we split up and buy everything Emma's listed for us?
Can we do it tomorrow? It's so hot out. I bet this guy's beat from the traveling too. We just went through all the effort to meet up at the hideout, yeah? So let's make the most of it.
No.
Indeed. I have an absolute plethora of discussion topics for us to mull.
It all involves your art.
Particularly matters such as modern art and the
possibilities within it in our career. I have a friend like this, not with art, but other shit.
Anything but that.
We have a great time catching up. Fucking. I like that little transition where it knocks the shit out of the way.
Thank you for treating us all to curry.
Hell yeah.
Don't worry about it. Just think of it as sort of a welcome back gift. Plus, with this guy hanging around again, it'll be nice feeling like old times.
Same here. Thanks again. We'll be back soon.
Well, see you tomorrow. You know, it was nice talking after so long.
Fuck, that involves waking up early.
Yeah, we gotta get everything Emma listed up for us, right? Then we should meet up by the Buchiko statue in Shibuya. See you then. Don't go forgetting.
Alright.
And don't go forgetting about helping out behind the counter either, okay?
Yeah, fuck, I just got here. Already making me do shit. It was a bit rusty at first, but I helped out around the cafe before returning to my room. I'm exhausted from all the excitement today. Let's call it a night and get some sleep. Yep.
I'll just add this.
Oh, this only lets me have 9 instead of like 20. View from here sure brings back memories.
Oh boy. Does this bed bring back memories?
Yeah, I remember being in prison. And probation.
Everyone doing so well. Chief seemed to be the same as ever too. This place is just as great as I remember.
It's been 6 months.
So, we're camping in a couple days, huh? Talk about a way to kick off your summer vacation. Me too. Well, we should get
I haven't seen my fucking friends in a year. These people were like, 6 months, it's been for fucking ever. No, it hasn't. This will be me for Mother Charling, I can tell I'm drifting asleep right away. God damn it, I hope Ren's just like, what the fuck am I doing here? This is bullshit. I want him to have that look of like, are you fucking kidding me? He kinda is, he's like, shit. Shit, what am I doing here? It's been 6 months. Or has it been a year? I don't fucking know. Where the fuck's Igor? And why am I in prison again? Open the door!
This place exists between dream and reality. Mine and mine. It is a room that only those who are bound by a contract may enter. The expression you bear now tells me you already know the reason for your summons. I must warn you of the danger threatening to consume both yourself and the entire world whose heart you strove so.
And succeeded.
A most loathsome prison has manifested. Your appearance is ironclad evidence of this. You have become a prisoner of fate yet again.
Can't see. What do you mean? Oh?
My duty is to witness the path you take. Should the world continue down its own current path, all that awaits you is destruction. Have you the resolve to defy such a fate and face
You know it. I thought I upgraded from the trickster. Well, just let me pull Lucifer out of my back pocket and be everything again. Now I can hear a bell from this realm. Pleasant dreams, I've been up. Oh, what the fuck? I have to wake up. There is no dreaming now. I have trouble sleeping last night. You were tossing and turning like crazy. Anyway, it's time for us to meet up with Ryuji and buy our supplies for the camping trip. Let's over the statue. Alright. I should have talked to the boss! Yo! Head up to meet Ryuji! Good luck with the shopping! I knew it'd be more help doing it online, so I researched camping sites now. Okay. Playing in the river and eating barbecue all day, lighting fireworks and telling scary stories all night. It's gonna be so much fun, I can't wait. Wait another second, I'm so excited. Hit the deck. Got it. Game? Is that Zeus? The song is called Tokyo Emergency. I like it. As busy as ever! Look at all the people! Let's get to the statue right away! Leave Ryuji all on his attention span. He's right here. Hell yeah. Oh, hey, he's smart. Let's hustle to the store so we can finally chill for a bit. It's already way too hot out. Oh, he said shit a lot last game. Go ahead and lead the way, Ryuji. It was fucked they didn't let him say.
Yeah, I don't know where it is. Oh, right, we can just ask the app. Hey, Emma?
Hello.
Yes? How does this Emma know where it's at? It was the one that came up with the store was on Futaba's phone. I know, right? Oh. The fuck's going on over here?
I have a suggested event.
No.
A promotional store opening is currently underway at the Shibuya 705 storefront with Alice.
Damn it, I thought it was Littleton. Or Little. Whatever the fuck the house in Wonderland one's called.
Real? Alice is here?
And Alice is.
Alice Iraki is a Japanese fashion model and performing.
Ah. Apparently.
I don't know. What kind of answer is that crowd giving you, huh? Alice really is just over there. I can't believe it.
I could not care less. That'd be me.
Dude, you haven't changed at all, have you?
Also, I just like seeing Ryuji be like, God damn it.
Why not check it out? She's totally cute enough for this to be worth it.
Don't we have to get out of the heat? Brunette. That man's hair is not brunette. That's why I play video games. I fucking like Alice. Allergy. What's the fucking... I'm missing a word. It alludes to something, but the word's not allude. Damn it. Now I have to Google a fucking word. Yes? Am I one of them? I want one of these cards! Calm down, Chief. Okay, calm down. Either she is short. Allison, give me a card. Let the white rabbit guide you to Wonderland. Damn it. I think she shows up in three first. Illusion! Alice Illusion. Jesus. God, I can't believe I forgot the word illusion. Anyways. Her outfit's weird. Yeah, like we have any fucking room to talk. This is probably hilarious if you romance it on and fucking original, or in original 5. Well, are you satisfied now? Let's hurry up with the shopping. Fine. You're the one that wanted to hurry up with the shopping. Yeah, you got one of those cards from Alice, right? Yeah, he did. You just got blown up. This cat's kind of a dick. Sorry. Wonderland just looks like a boring old ad to me. The card says Alice. Okay. No, there's some fine print here. Here's my Emma keyword. Please become my friend. What's a keyword? Didn't Futaba use something like that yesterday? She said we could become friends through... Did she? I guess. So you input the keyword, then you become friends with Alice? You said it's on the card, right? What was it again? Probably. Keyword successfully entered. Beginning navigation. Oh, God damn it. Looks like a Metroid. Little fucking... The inside of a Metroid. Just shows up like, God damn it, this shit again. I imagine that's what like half of the reactions of these characters are gonna be. Motherfucker! This is a joke, right? Aren't those the guys we saw at 7? Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Oh shit, she's evil! Who would have guessed? Also, they got into this shit real fucking fast. Oh my god! Oh, he just... Oh, that's not a heart. That's fine. He just robbed him. Like we had a choice. Hold up. This remix is fucking awesome. I've already fought. Yes. Oh, I don't know how to. This is so fucking sweet. Pixies. I'm ahead of you, game. On attack! Yep. Since they all do damage, when enemy's gauge is down. Defeat all the shadows? Hell yeah. A what, palace? Fuck, riot shields. Oh yeah, I do. Phantom Dash, press A to on screen prompt, Phantom Dash, press A, okay. While in hiding. That's awesome. I'm running out of bullets. Sweet. I know, here comes the part where, like, there's, like, a handful of, enemies left, and you have to, like, fucking hunt them down one by one. We're about to get our asses handed to us. Makes sense. Okay. We have to get back to the real world. God, why is this music so good? The only problem is I don't know what the fucking button controls are, because the last game I played was the Xbox. the metaverse.
Could explain this. You saw Alice on that screen just like I did. No matter how you look at it, that was her
photo.
We just happened to wander into Alice's palace using Emma. That would be the most logical explanation.
Damn it! Whatever it is doesn't change the fact that we're in deep shit.
We need more intel. Let's investigate the area. If this really is a palace, the distortion has to have a core somewhere. We need to find the treasure. Getting a faint whiff of it. If we look around, we may be able to learn what's going on too. We'll get a better idea of what to do next depending on what we find.
Cool.
Guess we're doing this.
I told you, I love the reactions of like, God damn it, doing this shit again. Oh, that was fast. So much for being expert thieves. Oh god, not the net. I never understood how these nets work. Can I stop getting beat by cops? This isn't fucking America. From my understanding, Japan's police force isn't exactly much better. I'm gonna rephrase that. They're not gonna kill you, they'll just throw your ass in jail for no fucking reason. Hello, you're hot. I'd say step on me, but she probably fucking would. I'm taller than you. Yeah.
You look pretty cool.
It's because I'm fucking awesome.
So, what's your name?
God damn it. See, I told you she's fucking stepping on me. But Makoto's not here right now. Anyways.
Quit it, asshole.
Would you shut your mouth? Or are you looking for punishment too?
Yes.
What? Shit. Just try it.
Your hands are bound and you can't do shit, asshole.
I just stopped caring. Get rid of them, however. I don't want toys that don't do as they're told. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye now. Tell me they just threw me in the dumpster. That'd be funnier than hell. Just throw us out the chute, we end up in a dumpster. That'd be funny. Please do it. Oh, they threw us somewhere. Not a dumpster. Yeah, I had a dumbass to break my fall. The court cat landed on his feet. They did throw us away with the trash.
That's what she's really like, huh? How about you, Joker? She really whacked you good.
It was nothing. I'll get back at her.
Well, that's good at least. Damn that Alice.
You were oh, whatever. Garbage disposal.
Looks like we wound up underground. I'd say it's some sort of garbage dump. For now, let's just focus on getting out of here.
This place is disgusting. Who just dumps people into garbage?
Alice?
Let's find a way out as soon as possible. We don't know what we'll run into either.
How the fuck did I miss Ryuji the first time? Command? Alright. Bop that, not using any of that. Oh. Cool. Damn, these guys are going hard. Stop wasting ammo, asshole, if you don't have that much. Of course I have our son. Ooh, I get background again. He's known to help law-abiding citizens. Fuck yeah! You're not even here yet. Ooh, I have cleave. You're also not here yet. Oh, this is just this battle music. Yes! I love this song. Yes! Oh! Oh, we're sending that bitch to random. I'm pretty sure I already fucked up. Yep. Oh. Hell yes. The fuck is this cube thing? This looks like some sort of container. Also, I'm gonna call when we get out of... when we first get out of here, I think. Ah, oh, goddamn, it's a fucking monolith from... Oh, rebooting Sophia, version 1.37, starting neural network, language, okay, motor, okay, sensory, okay, visual, okay, memory, none, memory system, fuck! System initializes, all systems! All systems, okay. What would you like me to become? Okay, I was able to read it with the display, the delay. You look awesome. Game? How are the hearts doing the...
What is this place?
It's a garbage heap.
Who are you?
And who are you? I am a phantom thief.
You are a phantom?
Yeah.
I am Sophia, humanity's companion.
So is Morgana. So is Argus. So is... She's so polite and adorable.
Are you human? Do you have a name? Joker. Okay, I memorized it. Joker, do you know where this place is?
Hey, I just heard something!
Sup?
Who are you?
What is it, Joker?
No, you're a raccoon now.
Wait, don't try a cat.
Anyway, who's this? Got a real funky getup.
Yeah, she popped out of a box. Human's companion.
Companion?
No. She doesn't know, she popped out of a cube.
I just learned that I have no memories. So
that sucks.
Wait, what?
Hey, you two, come here for a second.
Yes. Let's have this very cordial conversation.
Who is that?
She popped out of a fucking cube. I don't know.
She said she doesn't have any memories.
She came out of a giant box.
Yeah, it was neat. Yeah, that's the weird thing. We shot God in the head less than a year ago. But sure. Someone popping out of a cube, that's fucking insane. Yes.
If you're in trouble, I can
sure.
I am humanity's companion. My purpose is to be helpful to humans.
So, you want to help us out?
Correct.
We need to get the hell out of here.
Well, we're lost. I guess we're looking for a way out of here.
A way. Will reaching the surface solve your problem of a way out of
yeah, actually. Or do. We're not going to stop you.
What now?
We follow.
Right. She might be able to get us out of this dump.
You sure about that? Still super suspicious. But I guess we shouldn't ditch her.
Also, we need to get the fuck out of here.
Hey, you better watch out for shadows. Too late.
Get behind us, Sophia.
It's... yeah, that was best reward. XP. And money. Hey, I made back the money. I am now a positive 4 yen.
We got through that somehow. Sophia, right? You heard her anything?
No problems here. Why was I attacked? Assaulting others without reason is not proper behavior.
Yeah, that's... yeah. Yeah.
That's really cool.
Hell yeah.
That's what you have to say? Anyway, there is a shit ton of shadows around here. If you want to help us, then let's all go together.
I can find a way out of here. You only need to wait for me. You're actually going to help us out.
Yes.
I have been helping you this entire time.
God damn, this game's going to do the same thing where it just repeats dialogue.
Okay, that sounds nice, Joker. Along with the cat and the skeleton.
Wait, I'm not a skeleton.
We call you Skull.
Skull's short for Skullington now. Wait, just because I look like this doesn't make me a cat.
Oh god, deal with it later. He's actually a raccoon. Joker again with this shit.
We'd be fine, but we don't want to endanger Sophia. Try staying out of sight.
When you're stuck, they record. Yep. Same as last time. Also, just head towards the fucking. Ooh. Oh, it's red too. Do I do ambush thing?
Shit. Still hanging around.
We've got Sophia with us. We should just avoid it if we can. Are you saying that's in your way?
Yeah. We can't escape unless we get past here.
Okay. What?
This is bad.
Yo, wait up!
Who are you? Intruders!
Is this gonna be... oh no, it's just 3 jet. Well, that was fast. Oh. Neat. Was it? Yeah, she looks like a white mage. Yes. Awesome. Oh, she uses like fucking yo-yos as her weapons. That's cool. We did.
Wait. You're so effing strong. You should have told us right away you could fight.
But you never. This is true.
Not just that, but you're close. What in the world? It's completely different from our own transformations. I copied what you do and ended up like.
Huh. A mysterious spot. Yeah, honestly.
Right? It's not just the clothes. Are you some kind of persona user?
Persona? The things you were using during the fight. Those boxes flying around. That was a weapon. I needed it to fight. Sophia, just what in the world are you? I am Sophia, humanity's companion.
God damn it. Yeah.
Yeah, we really don't need her getting any more attention from the enemy. Hey, let's just have her help us out. Considering what we just saw, I don't think we'll have a problem.
Agreed. We have no idea what's ahead of us. The more firepower.
We've shot God in the fucking skull before.
Can you lend us a hand, Sophia?
Okay, I got it.
This is gonna be difficult. We don't know what to do. Yes, I got it. We're going back this way. Picking up items while exploring the metaverse, you'll notice items get around. Junk that can be sold for money. Valuable recovery items. Yep. Junk that can be sold for money. Yeah. You, I.
Shadow, as far as I know.
Fuck.
No, I found a treasure chest.
Oh. Broth sash. Neat. Still not putting that shit on. I'll give it to him, why not? Either way.
Check anything suspiciously. Never know what you might find.
Chip microchip. I don't like that. I don't like when I have to repeat words like that. Something about me having to say the same word in the sentence more than once really gets to me. I don't know why.
Shadows incoming. A whole load of them.
That's four of them. Yeah. Basically, this is going to teach me how to use the gun. Yep. Flaming! After the... Oh. Oh, fuck. I wonder when I'm gonna get another persona. Basically, I wonder when the game's gonna let me get Pixie. That's essentially what that conversation turns into. Jesus, I almost feel bad. Level up. Cool. After battle, persona may level up and new skills. Some skills activate automatically. You do not need to. Yep. Enemy skills! Enemies can also use skills. When the skill appears, it will prepare. Use situational awareness to avoid an attack. Damn it, she healed. God, I fucking love this. Yeah, these pixies fucking have a lot of health. I wonder how, what was I gonna say? Yeah, I wonder how negotiation's gonna work in this game. I already did, asshole. Damn this cat. Nope. I've gotten kicked out of enough palaces to know that's bullshit. Okay, item. Nice. That was cool. Whoops. No, that's everything. PFOS? That is the most adorable thing ever. Don't celebrate just yet. No, I just climb up there. If we climb there, we can proceed. Yes, there's no other option. She is so damn adorable. Oh. No, you don't. How the fuck am I up here? Persona skills like cost HP. Ow. Some skills like HP loss through this skill will gradually repel if you do not take damage. Nice! You just fucking lose it. The original. God, this is so cool. Oh, it's like I'm playing Smash again. Hey, Pixie! But, oh. Ooh, you got another persona. Looks like that power you've got is alive and well. The enemy became a mask? Explain this. Look at how goddamn adorable she is. He seals a shadow's form and power into a mask, turning it into a persona. Oh, interesting. Getting personas when defeating shadows that have shown their true forms, a mask may appear. By picking up the mask or by completing the battle, you can obtain a new persona. Hmm. Neat. Oh, I like that. It shows you what can be used in battle. I wonder if that carries over to battle. Hey, asshole! What are you doing here? No shit, Sherlock! Ah, fuck, Bighorn. No. Okay. Changing persona, change special ability. Yep. No. One more! Press A and prompt more foes with large down gauges. Won't be knocked down right away. Break the shield, create an opening. Ow. Whoops. Oh, there we go. I will burn through my fucking SP. I don't care. God, that was awesome. Oh, Master Arts. Each character has their own unique set of skills known as Master Arts. By using that character, they will gradually learn these abilities. As the character learns Master Arts, their compatibilities and battle will extend. Check each, okay. Oh. Marking shot. Perform a follow-up after an X or mid or X attack. Teammates who are fighting alongside you may support you by using recovery or health. Oh god, flash to white. Why? Always. Always with the fucking flash to white. Dirty two-horned beast. Jesus. Wait, when the fuck did I get a jack-o'-lantern? Cool. Auto recovery! Okay. When the fuck did I get jack-o'-lantern? Huh. No sleep, alright. Cool. Shibuya Station, West Exit. That wasn't that bad. Planned on it.
What is it, Sophia? Find something? I have found it. A way out of here is near.
Hell yeah.
For real? Wait, how'd you figure that out? I suddenly knew it. Like,
she is so goddamn adorable.
Seriously? The exit is close. Follow me.
Done. Oh, my fingers. Good old loading screens. I might just start playing my DS during these.
Is this the way out you mentioned, Sophia? Yes. This is where I got detected previously.
Oh, okay. A portal.
It's fine. It leads outside.
Cool.
Leads outside?
Yes. To the portal.
Everything will get all for a moment, but then you'll be out of here.
What the hell kind of explanation is that? How do you know we'll be okay?
Trust me, Joker.
Fair enough. I might as well try it. What do you want to do?
Joker's got the right idea, Sophia. This place is crawling with shadows. Staying here would only end badly for you.
But...
jeez, what's it gonna take?
What are you doing?
Hell yeah.
Well, here goes. One, two.
See? Metroid. Even fucking Atlas likes Metroid more than Nintendo. This is bullshit. Game, please.
This is the real world.
Right?
Yep. Looks like we're back, all right.
You have successfully returned from the jail. Welcome.
Oh. Where is she?
I don't think I'm seeing her.
Hey, Shorty, get your ass over here!
Don't yell that in public, idiot! Need something?
Hello.
Was that Sophia's voice?
Where is she?
Oh.
I'm in front of you. Inside Joker's...
hell yeah! My phone is acting weird. Yeah.
But who are you?
I'm still Mona. I just look like a cat in this world.
Mona? You're Mona? So, you really weren't a raccoon.
She's all sad by it.
I already told you that.
Wait, why are you on his phone now?
Why am I? Because I am an AI.
Huh. Yes.
Futaba told us all about. She's an artificial intelligence.
For real?
Why are you on my phone?
Because it was the closest one.
Fair enough.
I was thrown into endless light. When I tracked down Joker's scent, I ended up here.
Scent? Who are you, Morgana?
So since she's an AI, she turned into data when she came to this world.
I mean, you're living in his phone?
It is somewhat small, but it's cozy and has everything I need. Care to join me?
Set away from the file named R34.
I don't even have it.
Anyway, it's a big relief knowing you made it out of there safely.
Hey, but what about all those other people we saw in there? Are they still, you know...
I don't know, but I seriously doubt normal folks would be able to
Probably, right? Let's rescue them.
I get what you're saying, but if we charge in without a plan, we're just going to wind up captured
again.
A new part of the metaverse has its own version of a palace that we access through Emma. It even has a ruler shadow. Odds are that something horrible is happening.
Can we just call them wardens? Oh no.
When I came to this world, I connected to the internet and learned a great many things.
Oh, no, no, no.
But my memory is still erased. I also found no means of data recovery. Furthermore, I am stuck here. What should I do next?
MC, when I'm crashing? What? Okay, MC, where I'm crashing. You're coming with us? Yep.
Okay. That sounds pretty fun.
Everyone, we're coming out of retirement. God damn it.
I see. You're saying you entered the metaverse with Alice Hiragi's invitation and met a sentient AI named Sophia, who is now in your phone.
That way, you make it sound crazy.
But I'm telling you, it's the truth.
We are talking to a cat, and again, even if Royal isn't considered canon in this game, we shot God in the fucking skull. We're just messing with you. You gotta believe us. How fucking dusty is Joker's room?
Could you come join us, Sophia? Yo,
God damn it, she's picking up after Ryuji's speech patterns.
I'm Sophia, humanity's companion.
That's really
so yes. What was that song? What did she just hum?
She's humming to herself?
What in heaven? Such an adorable design. I feel the charm. Hey, tenacity.
Calm down.
Wait.
So, yeah, this is Sophia.
Nice meeting you. Okay, an AI with genuine will is just way too advanced.
Right? We couldn't believe it either.
Here, introduce yourselves, assholes.
That's right. We're meeting for the first time. Nice to meet you, Sophia. I'm Makoto Nijima. My name's Haru Okumura. We're both college students, but I also help out with my family's company. I'm on to Kamaki. I'm a third year in high school, and I do some modeling, too.
My name is Yusuke Kitagawa. I continuously strive to master the arts as we know them.
So, I'm next, huh? I'm Futaba Sakura, and I kinda suck at socializing, but I wanna be friends, and stuff.
Ah, you did great, Futaba. In fact, I bet you and Sophia will get along real awesome.
Yep.
Makoto, Haru, An, Yusuke, and Futaba. I'll remember that. You all have much more normal names than Joker.
Yeah, well...
each other
This is a, once again, this is a complete safety measure. There was, they, I think they even mentioned that, like, you could just go by your real name in the metaverse and not, no negative things will happen. Yeah.
Correct. Would you like to see my source code?
Oh, yes, yes, yes. Show me, show
Calm
me.
Down.
Take it down a notch, okay? You can see it after we get through these questions.
First off, why were you in the
No clue.
I do not know, because my memory...
What a surprise.
Could you have the AI version of amnesia or something? That seems difficult to recover from. If your data just crashed, I could take a look and try restoring it.
It is impossible. I have already tried every potential...
That sucks.
Yeah, based on your specs, I guess it's not surprising you already thought of that.
Can you recall anything at all?
Only the command I received at initialization.
You don't sound too sure of that.
Be humanity's companion. That was the command I...
God damn it, it's probably Igor's bullshit again. He went through the same thing.
I was in the exact same situation when I first met.
Yeah, see?
Thank you.
I've still got a shit ton of questions about Sophia, but we have some real work to do first.
Right. The metaverse. And what we saw. From what you saw, that means Alice Hibagi has a palace in Shibuya.
Yep. I was there.
Yeah. She was calling herself the queen, being all high and mighty, ordering shadows around, all that kind of shit.
There's no doubt that was the cognitive world, but it's awfully different from the palaces. What is it? Real humans were being attacked by shadows.
Oh, fuck.
There were people inside the...
That's not good.
You mean they had access to the metaverse now?
No.
But that disappeared for all of us.
I know, right? That's where this comes in.
You mean...
How the fuck do you know? You can't see anything.
Yep, for some reason, this thing works just like the MetaNav did.
We accidentally entered Alice's Emma keyword and got sent to the metaverse.
Wait, that means Emma is dangerous.
Yes.
But you can just uninstall it. The MetaNav didn't work like that. There's one more thing that's been bothering me. When we got back to this world, Emma said we returned from the jail.
Jail?
The only thing we figured out is that this new place is called...
Yeah.
So, could you guys check out the palace, or jail, or whatever with us?
Good point. It's not progressing any further unless we see it with our own eyes.
I'm also having a hard time buying Alice as the ruler of a palace.
You also had a hard time buying that, Madarame was a palace ruler. We'll bust out again. We've been through this shit already.
There were no enemies in the vicinity of the exit. It's fine to enter through there.
Well, are we going to head back to that place tomorrow?
Sounds like a plan.
Right. We've got our mission.
Very well. Look forward to seeing this jail. Say we meet at the connecting bridge in Shibuya.
But first...
God damn.
Oh, this is gonna be the info dump of a lifetime. I promise you won't feel it.
Are you confident this is...
Nope.
I guess so. I mean, at least we know she's got horses.
And this is what happens when we get back together. Oh, talk about an ass-busting summer vacation.
Right. He's hungry.
Dude. Save it for the shadows.
Man, could today have been any more drama packed. We really ought to have Futaba poke around with Sophia once we have time for that. Checking tutorial, you can check tutorial. Okay. Let's talk to her. Fuck, I just prolonged this by an extra, like, 5 minutes. Futaba's really gotten into analyzing Sophia.
So, what do you think, Futaba? How Sophia's coping? Well, her programmer is a genius. No doubt about
it. It was Igor!
You can figure a person out by their code, not just their skill level. Their habits, thought processes, even their personalities are there. This code is so advanced that even I can't read it and comprehend it right away. It'll take me weeks, even months to actually grasp how Sophia.
Well, you got about one. Because it's not a program! I know nothing about this game. I could be completely wrong that Igor made Sophia, but I'm just connecting the fucking dots.
I don't understand. Do you mean I'm
Fuck yeah.
Yeah, you're impressive. You're some kind of super AI. If you ever went public, everyone would call Emma Old Hat. Old Hat? When something was popular at one point but stopped being popular, it becomes Old Hat. It's a saying people don't really use.
Keep her away from the internet.
Did you see anything about Sophia's past? Her programmer's name? Or a company's, maybe? Nothing yet. And most of those leave a signature of some sort in their work, too. Anyway, I'm gonna keep cracking at it from home. I'll let you know once we find anything.
Cool. Yeah, but you still shouldn't overdo yourself.
Well, folks, time for me to make-
what the fuck does this saying? Oh, leaf. Ah, it's a joke. I fucking hate that pun.
She made, like, a tree?
Every time I hear that, I hate it so much, I completely forget what it means. We said goodbye and headed said goodnight and headed to better selves. Fucking tell me about it. I just wanted to have fun.
Yep, that's right.
Joker's chin clipped through the collar of his shirt.
We'd be disgraces if they didn't. Well, the metaverse reappearing may have been a surprise, but even that doesn't compare with...
No, we're used to the metaverse. We're not used to a fucking super AI.
Did you call
nope.
Me? We were just talking about how you're a huge mystery. Says the talking.
She's got a point. You lost your memory too, asshole.
I am humanity's companion. If I am not helpful, then I am useless.
Don't worry, he's humanity's hope personified. That's a terrifying thought.
Don't be so hard on yourself. At least you remember that one.
Should probably point out I'm playing this as assuming anyone watching has played Persona 5, so I just spoiled Persona 5's ending like 12 times over, I'm sorry. Yes, be a good friend. Look at the cat.
I guess you just have to find a way to understand the human heart. Heart?
Not the actual hearts.
Then you'll be able to empathize with other people and be a good companion to them. I guess the human heart.
Don't look that up. Our confidants in this game.
That is a decent deal. Especially since it should help me become a good companion for humanity. Yep. So long as it's been regarded.
Of course. Work the AI magic.
Leader, boss,
night, Morgana.
I will save that for actual tomorrow, because Jesus Christ. These games take for fucking ever to start. We went back to our former hideout in Shibuya to go check out the jail together.
Great. Everyone's safe. We're going to be infiltrating the jail. Are we ready?
We've done this many a time. I can't imagine anyone being fazed by this.
Yeah, bro. Bring it.
Oozing confidence there, Futaba. I guess that's a point of entry.
Upon reaching the relevant location, you will only need to speak the keyword. Seems all that's left is to trust Sophia and see where she leads
us. Let's
go.
Let's do this thing. Still Metroid. I will point that out probably the entirety of this game. Yeah, how fucking cool would have been if, like, Nintendo let Atlas, like, give these characters, like, Nintendo skins? Like, Honor, Makoto dressed up as, like, Samus, Ryuji dressed up as, like, Luigi, Ren as Mario. That shit would have been fucking baller. Guess.
Your Phantom Thief attire.
Yeah, you do.
I've forgotten this feeling. The fusion of form and function. Truly magnificent.
Look, it's Beauty Thief.
Oh my god.
My name is Beauty Thief. Let's not fool around here. I admit, though, these clothes do bring back some memories. We can reminisce later. Take a look at that.
That all looks awesome.
So, this is the
jail? Yeah.
Just what is that building? This place is bonkers.
It's the 705 building.
It looks like that because of someone's cognition, correct? Right. Most likely Alice's. The distortion has to be exceptionally strong there for a reason.
So you're saying that's the stronghold of the Queen ruling over this jail? Its appearance certainly fits the notion.
Buildings around here still look pretty normal, though. Looks like that place over there has a limited range of distortion.
Okay.
The first time we came here, we entered by the crossing down there. That's where we saw a group of cop shadows taking stuff out of people's
shoes. They took fucking the Chaos Emeralds out of them. They're just Sonic villains. Oh, cool.
Yo, Phantom Thief.
God damn it. I like how Joker didn't have the, like, exclamation point over his head, but everyone else did.
Such a fascinating form you've taken. I can't stop staring at the beautifully curved...
Stop it!
I've never seen an outfit like that. Can I try looping it? Looping? I think she wants to get a feel for the fabric of your clothes while hugging you, Sophia. Request denied. I am neither a child nor a... More about the desire you mentioned. That is the term used by shadows here. They say things such as seize their desires, and we must offer these desires to the monarch. Based on their language and behavior, I speculate the aforementioned jewel was in fact a desire. It does make sense. When we saw Alice here, she mentioned desires.
Yeah.
So if Alice is the monarch, then she really is the ruler of this jail. But these desires, are they actually made up of the things people desire? Seizing desires of all things. What use would they have for those?
Finding out what happened to the folks who got jumped could tell us something.
Where could those victims be now? I don't see a place from here where they may be.
Probably in the dungeon.
I don't know. Maybe they're being held somewhere else.
Say, about those people you witnessed being attacked, are you sure they were?
They might have been the shadows.
What do you mean?
Couldn't they have been shadows or something?
Yeah, see, she gets it. That probably explains the like sporadic behavior we saw at the beginning of the game.
So no one is actually disappearing from reality?
I see. Shadows.
What are shadows?
A shadow's the parts of you suppressed within your subconscious. It's basically just your other self.
Does that mean their main selves are all right?
Yeah, maybe.
No. The shadow and the actual self are two sides of the same coin.
So if a desire is taken from someone's shadow, what happens to the person in reality?
I gotta say, I'm getting a bad vibe from all this. Are they trying to influence reality by doing something to the shadows?
Who knows?
And how are we to act? This sounds like a crisis. Shouldn't we rescue the victims right away?
No, that was just speculation.
After all, we've only witnessed the cognitive world side of things. Until we find out how this is affecting the real world, we can only know half of what's going on. I'd say the first thing we need to do is investigate Alice and her victims.
Okay.
Plus, if we make the wrong move in the cognitive world, there's a chance the ruler could have a shutdown in the real world.
Right. We need to get the story straight before we make any real moves, or we'll just be doing damage.
Looks like they're catching some Z's. Probably.
Let's say we get into that once we're out of here.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Oh, God damn it. Granted, they did say this was just gonna be recon. We confirmed that yesterday.
And how do we do that? Look into what?
The usual rumor mills. Looking for anything about Alice. Gossip about her being abusive or other messed up stuff.
Good idea. Let's gather any intel that we can, both online and on the streets. Got the web crawling covered.
But if we're ever to gain conclusive proof of any rumors, I believe we'll need direct access to her at some point.
Direct access to a pop star sounds awfully tough.
About that. I may get to meet Alice.
That makes sense.
What, for real?
She's a model.
Well, I had asked the modeling agency's president if I could meet her sometime. I heard she'd be on a TV show filming nearby, so I asked if I could visit the set. I was hoping to learn from her by watching her. I gave up on it after making plans with you guys, but I might be able to get the ball rolling again in time.
The timing's nothing short of kismet.
Yeah, way to go, Lady Anne.
But I'm not making any promises about it, and there's no way we'd get to approach her either. Plus, our full group's just too big. The most I could even ask to bring is just one.
So, Joker. Even he knows. I think I just volunteered.
We're counting on you.
That was shit when you made her so you could get some evidence.
No. I've got it covered.
Ooh, you really are ready for this.
I think I'll tag along with you. We'll be fine so long as no one sees me. For today, let's focus on her potential victims.
That's not far behind. Gathering intel. Yep. Begin investigation. Is she really that cute? Cool. And with that, we will, what's the map look like? And with that, we will, start tomorrow. To hell with my day off, I'm really into this. Thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you next time. Goodbye.